is your boy Eddie, and I'm back with another video, and we're gonna unboxing a mini tripod in this video. So without further ado, let's get started. So people, here's the box, which looks so small. I thought it was a little big, but the picture I thought was a bit. Some of the information written on this, is VTRAX the brand, 269 the costing I got, e-card shipped, and other things left to take in. So, let me just. Okay, it's so small, man. Not expected this. Well, just unbox it. Put here the bill and other things and come there. Tap on. So here's the tripod and a mount phone holder on the top. It's mounted with a sellotape. Is it a part of mini tripod? I don't think so. I think the seller has mounted on it with a tape. Okay, whatever, got it. Let me take it off and remove the plastic. Oh yeah, it's a part of the So here is it, a holder with a nice spring. It can hold tightly a phone of about 5 to 6 inches properly. Let me hold it, my phone. It's a K phone note. There's no more K phone note. Okay, so it is nice and it holds tightly. Well, let me take it out. Let's see on the tripod. Okay, some of the feature of the tripod is written over the front. That it can hold about 500 grams of phone easily, and some of that 3 stints, and you got the 660 view of rotatable neck, and some model number written on there. On the back we got the name of the brand, is called VTRAX, cost of $499, will manufacture in July 2017, and blah 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 things. Let me get it off. Let's take it out and see what it is. Oh my god, it is so small. I haven't expected anything from this, but this is so small, man. It fit in my palm. It's so small. Okay, so yeah, you got a screw to loose it down and move with the neck according to suitable condition, like if you want to give a blah blah and something, you got it, man. Okay, now it's at 180 degree. Sorry, 90 degree.
Kind of struggling.
Let me see if it has flexible or extended legs. Yeah, it has. It has flexible, extended legs. It's not too big, yeah, but it's not too bad. Hold the phone nicely. See people, if you are expecting such that you can hold a DSLR Canon 1300D or jo bhi thoda bada camera use karna chahte ho, to meri baat mano, nahi. Ye cheez tumhare liye nahi hai, bilkul nahi hai. Kyun? Ki camera ka weight hota hai bahut zyada, aur ye na plastic ka bana hai, ye nahi hold kar paega. Ye bahut halki plastic ka sam, ye baat maan lo. And वैसे फोन माउंट कर सकते हो, अगर कोई हल्का कैमरा, एक डिजिटल कैमरा, ओके यू कैन गो विद ऑन, यू कैन माउंट इट इन, बट फॉर द डीएसएलआर इट्स नॉट अ चॉइस, वुडंट होल्ड इट प्रॉपरली, एंड इफ यू हैव अ फोन ऑफ 5 टू 6 इंच, या यू कैन प्रॉपरली माउंट इट ऑन, नो प्रॉब्लम, नो इश्यू, वुडंट गेट इट, बट यू कैन यूज इट ऑन फॉर अ टाइम लैप्स और स्लो मो वीडियो, एंड इफ यू वांट टू टेक योर सेल्फी विद योर फ्रेंड्स, mount a tripod and just take it on with a Bluetooth or something else, or move the timer on it. Okay, so let me mount my phone and this and show how it looks. See, it looks like solid, but it's not. It's made up of plastic, not a good plastic, a bad quality plastic. But for 250 rupees, we can't expect such more things. So this looks nice and tidy. So if you like the video, please like the button, click on the subscribe button for more videos, and like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.